What was the inspiration behind your indie manifesto? I did an indie manifesto. If you look up Edmund Mcmillen do's and don'ts on Google, it should pop up. And it was just this little bullet point thing of like, it wasn't so much an indie manifesto as it is just an artist trying to still make money while making art manifesto. And it was basically basic rules that I tried to abide by when it came to a lot of different things. I highly recommend everybody check it out. So I guess it's the closest thing to a design book that I'm going to be making. but really, it's just a few bullet points of like, you know, basically to stay true to yourself as an artist, you know, don't compromise and make as many things as possible, branch out, talk to people, learn from other people's stuff, play a lot of games, experience a lot of art, etc.